State agricultural officials have declared September Massachusetts Apple Month. 22 News reporter David McKay is live at the Franklin County Bureau tonight with an update on this season's apple harvest.
That's right. Massachusetts has 140 different types or varieties of apples, including Macintosh, Cortland, Macoun, Gala, and Honeycrisp. All the farmers I spoke with today said it's been a decent season so far. It may not be as good as a crop as last year, but a good adequate crop. Early on in the growing season, it was too wet. But now with dry, cool nights and warm days, the apples are growing and there's plenty of time to pick.
Apples are great in New England, especially Macintosh. These are Macs. They need a cool night and a warm day to get red color. And they're just at their peak of perfection now.
This is absolutely fabulous. Picking apples for my gorgeous grandson. Having a great day.
28 million pounds were produced in the state in 2012. That's according to a state agricultural official. The value of Massachusetts' apple crop is roughly $20 million. Live from the Franklin County Bureau, David McKay, 22 News.